like as you know that there was no climb, there was no summit from the Nepal side from past 2 years. So this time we were a little afraid that you know how will be the route and the condition of Khumbu icefall. And of course this time Khumbu was quite dangerous. It was very unstable. We had to cross more than 50 to 60 ladders, and we had to face very deep crevasses en route. Even if you cross Khumbu and you reach Camp 1, from Camp 1 to Camp 2 also, it was quite dangerous. So difficulties, and even the weather was also not so good. Not very good this time. So when we started from Khumbu icefall, we were already, since I've already been to Everest, so I've told all my cadets that they have to be mentally very strong, because physically we know that they are strong. We have given them so much of training past 2 years. We are training hard. We did a couple of expeditions and then winter training in Siachen base camp. So after that, we were quite confident that they will definitely come with the flying colors, but we were not aware about the, you know, ground situations, that how will be the Khumbu and the further higher camps. So this time when we were crossing Khumbu, we moved as a team. We supported them, and the kind of training which we gave them, it gave them confidence. They were confident enough while crossing the crevasses, even the steep walls. So I think the amount of hard work and training which we have given them, and they have been working hard for past 2 years, so it give them the confidence which overcame all the difficulties and challenges which one can face in mountains. Of course, it is a proud moment for all of us, not only for NCC but for the entire nation, that once again girls have created a record. We have created a history. So what is the reason behind is that we supported them. Like, they have been given platform by the NCC and their family supported them to venture out. So we should also, even my message or my thing to all your viewers is that they should support their kids, especially girls, because we have the potential, we have everything in us. We just need a platform. And my message to the girls is that we are not less than anyone else. We are very strong physically and mentally too. And you will see lots of, you know, examples around you, because women in today's generation, in today's time, women are doing so well. So venture out, explore yourself. All the success and strength which you need is within yourself. So just explore it. Don't think that I am not that much capable, I'm not strong enough. You have everything. You just need to step out and explore yourself.